At 9:22 a.m. in France Wednesday, French women essentially started working for free. That's thanks to the gender pay gap. According to the latest figures, their male co-workers are paid 16.5% more than them on average, and for the rest of the year, women won't make up the difference. French women have heard the political promises. In 2017, President Emmanuel Macron declared gender equality the grand cause of his first term. But the pay gap in France has actually worsened since, starting earlier and earlier. In 2018, the pay gap started on November 6th, in 2020, on November 4th. And the COVID pandemic has slowed progress toward equality, pushing more and more women from the workforce. France's gender equality minister, Elisabeth Moreno, recently condemned the pay gap in front of the French Senate and has explained on France 24 why the problem is so pervasive.
We still need to fight against sexism, you know, because this very patriarchal society is made for men, by men, for men.
When it comes to European pay gaps, France performs better than Germany, but worse than the European average. French women demanding equal pay for equal work are calling for French presidential candidates to make equality a top issue in next year's elections.